Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're having a good one today. I'm Nick, and today I'm going back to Rush live with the song Working Man. And we're going back to Cleveland with this one. I had a bunch of comments that said I should stick to Cleveland for this song in particular. So I listened to you. I am going to check out other shows and that with Rush. Like he guy said, I got to check out the Toronto stuff, the Rio stuff, and I will. But for now, we're sticking with Cleveland for Working Man. I understand that sometimes the live is tweaked a bit compared to the studio, but that's okay. I know I get the gist of it anyway. And if you guys like content like this and enjoy it, make sure to like and subscribe. It really helps me out a lot, guys. And if you're interested in my social medias, they're all in the description below. Go check them out. And let's jump right into this.
Well, I get up at 7 years. I go to work at night. I got no time for nibbles. I'm working all the time. Seems to me I can live my life.
It's a bit reggae, or like almost in the vein of like the Police a little bit. Pretty interesting intro anyway.
Better than I think I am. I guess that's why they call me. Call me the working man. They call me the working man. When I get home at 5 o'clock, I keep myself out of nightly's coming. Always seem to be wondering why there's nothing going down. Yeah. Seems to me I could live my life.
It's interesting because that dum 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 dum, it's almost remind me of like a clock, how a clock ticks. And Working Man, you know, you're working for the clock. I don't know if that was intentional or is it, I'm just thinking of that because the song's called Working Man. But I thought that was really cool. And when they kicked in, like when it came out of nowhere there, like the rock hit in, I'm like, holy shit, it was awesome. And yeah, that solo was just so sweet and smooth. Loved it. Everything is greatness in the song so far.
Peace, man.
I gotta pause it here, guys, or I'm gonna forget. The man is so freaking great. He's playing above the freaking notes. Like, he just kept going when there's not even any more frets anymore. Like, that was pretty damn cool, I gotta admit. I didn't expect that at all. Just, wow. These guys will always impress me. God damn. Back and like that was like a 3 minute jam session there in the middle of this song. Loved it. You had all the solos, you had the dualies, even though it's not dueling guitars, you had the guitar and the bass, you know, just frigging around together. It's just so cool, man. Great song. I'm loving it. Okay, so I'm guessing this was like the last show of the night. Wow. This is much more up to my speed. This song. I did enjoy those other two songs that I reacted to. But this one was a little more... a little less proggy, I would say. You do have that section in the middle where, like I said, it was like that jam session that where they just went off, which was really cool. But the first section and the last section of this song was much more straightforward, if you will. But it worked, and I loved it. Working Man, one of my new favorite Rush songs, to tell you the truth. I loved everything about it. Obviously, the instruments were always on point. The lyrics were great. You know, we're all working, man. Well, I'm a working man. We're not all working men, I should say. But, yeah, just a great song and show. I was going to say great show, but I wasn't there. But it looks like an amazing show, and the people just... huge crowd, and they're all into it, which is awesome. What's next, guys? Drop down your suggestions down below in the comments section. I'll try my best to get to them. And until next time, adios.